Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. No matter you want to clone a larger disk to smaller disk or smaller disk to larger disk, you need a powerful disk clone software which can clone hard drive to both smaller SSD and larger HDD. AOMEI Backupper is a great choice for you to clone hard drive with different size. You can use it to clone large HDD to smaller SSD if the use space is smaller than or equal to SSD. In general, your computer comes with a hard drive. However, with the increasingly files added and programs installed, your disk may be out of space and the computer runs slower and slower. When it comes to this, you may want to replace old HDD SSD to a new one. In this video, I will show you how to clone hard drive to different size. Situation 1, clone large hard drive to small SSD. Situation 2, clone small HDD to large HDD or SSD. Let's begin the detailed progress. Situation 1, first, connect your SSD to the computer and make sure it can be recognized. Launch AOMEI Backupper. Click on Clone, then select Disk Clone. Now we are in the Source Disk page. Choose the large hard drive as a source disk and click Next. In the Destination Disk page, choose a smaller SSD you plugged in before as a destination disk and click Next. Next, in the Operation Summary page, since the destination disk is an SSD, you should tick SSD alignment. It can accelerate the reading and writing speed for SSD, and click Start Clone to run the pending operation.
Situation 2. Take cloning 500 GB HDD to 1 TB HDD or SSD as an example. First, plug 1 TB HDD or SSD into your computer and ensure it can be detected. Open AOMEI Backupper. Click Clone, then click Disk Clone. Select 500 GB HDD as a source disk and click Next. Select 1 TB HDD or SSD as a destination disk and click Next.
In general, after cloning disk to larger disk, your destination disk will have unallocated space.
Don't worry about it. Added partitions can help you out of the cloned hard drive issue's run size issue. But this feature is only supported on the paid version, such as AOMEI Backupper Professional, AOMEI Backupper Workstation, etc. If you don't want to select edit partition, confirm both disk information and click Start Clone.
Click like or leave comments if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorials.